During Ed Sheeran's recent War Child Brits Weekend O2 gig, he sparked rumors that he may already be married to Cherry Seaborn. Fans spotted a gold band on his left ring finger during the show, prompting speculation that he secretly married Seaborn after they got engaged over the new year. Does the telling piece of jewelry mean the couple has already tied the knot? The superstar singer hasn't commented about the rumor, but he did share with fans that he is enjoying domestic bliss. "I find myself getting really excited about kitchen appliances now. I promise this song isn't about kitchen appliances," he said. Sheeran then added that he would be singing Thinking Out Loud at the Brit Awards, and he is excited about wearing his glasses. He says he can't believe he has reached the point in his life where he would be excited about spectacles. Fans crammed into the sold-out show to watch the Brit Award nominee deliver a killer set list that included Perfect, his number one hit with Beyoncé. He also included the cover of Nina Simone's It's a New Dawn and a Red A version of Shape of You. Sheeran did announce that he had gotten engaged to Seaborn, but stopped short of saying the two were already married. So, it's possible his ring is just a symbol of his engagement. He has been dating the 25-year-old accountant since 2015, but the pair met years ago at Thomas Mills High School in Framlingham, Suffolk, where he reportedly had a crush on her. The couple made their first public appearance since getting engaged during a recent night out at an Indian restaurant in Mayfair. Sheeran looked laid back in jeans, an overcoat, and a ball cap, while his childhood sweetheart wore a leather jacket and black skirt. Sheeran says that it is too dangerous to have a pop career that keeps getting bigger and bigger, and he wants to be able to control the expectations of his fans and his label. Ed Sheeran has not commented on the wedding rumors. Subscribe to our YouTube channel